I know you've been looking for someone, someone who won't love you, someone who can't treat you right. I know you've been looking for someone, someone who won't love you, someone who can't treat you right.
Hey y'all, you already know who it be on your screen. Lisi Valia back at two with me and Dig. So today is college vlog two and I'm really excited. Today's agenda is really busy. Aija, Sosa's gonna meet me at my house. We're gonna have a sleepover at my house because we're all driving up back to Mooresville. This is kind of a bittersweet moment only because we're leaving home. The cool part about it is that I finally can bring my car to school, so we're gonna have a vehicle when we're at school. So like, we don't have to really ask anybody for rides or to go to the store. We'll be leaving at 4 a.m. in the morning going into Saturday. It's gonna be a really hectic day. I still have to get last minute errands done today and do stuff that I didn't do this past week. But you guys are gonna be along on the journey and see everything that we have to do, the process of moving back from home back to school. I hope this video helps you if you're not in college yet, so you can see like how to transition back from home going back into your spring semester, because sometimes some people cannot adjust to it and it's really hard. It's not an easy thing to just be home chilling for a month and then jump right back into the same curriculum. So you guys will be able to see that, and I hope this video helps y'all. If you have any questions, you can comment down below. Don't forget to smash that like button. Don't forget to comment, subscribe, have me on all social medias. I will link that in the description box below, and we will see you guys later.
Okay, so I just finished my hair. Now we're about to go get my oil change. I'm about to start packing out my car because I'm trying to plan out my day. I always do a time estimate because I know how long I take to do certain stuff. So I'm gonna pack out the car from now with some of my stuff, and then I'm gonna go get my oil change, then I'm gonna go to Queens. So okay, this is the trunk right now. So I think I did pretty good for my stuff.
I'm crying. What the
this
fuck?
Is Chris, y'all. He's changing my oil. What are you about to say to me that's going to get me upset?
You need a filter to do your oil change, right? But it's like $4.
So I'm asking. Hey, I don't care. I'll buy it. Whatever. It's $4.
Yeah. So we gotta go in there. It's like 2 blocks.
Let's go.
Yeah.
I hate.
My door doesn't open all the keys.
Oh, shit. Oh, nigga, that shit made me feel fat.
Chris is driving my car, and I'm fucking scared for my life, y'all. Like, I feel like I'm about to fucking die. Like, no cap.
You'll be all right.
No. This is not the street, Chris.
Yo, don't worry. I know where I am. I work over here. I know where I am.
Actually, my car actually looks nice on the inside when you're on the passenger seat. Ooh.
Yeah. Ooh. I got to edit in this bedazzled ass shit. Like,
yes, you see? The nice. I had to interiorize it, you know?
Everything.
Book me for your car. Bedazzle your car. Book Lisi Riley. I have to fix this part and that part. Yeah. And the thing. But I'm lazy. This is coming up because I didn't get the spray yet. So I just be being lazy.
Yeah, that's black niggas for you.
So when you change my oil, where do I sit? I'm serious.
You can sit in the car if you want.
I can?
Yeah, you can get out sit in the car if you want.
I'm gonna sit in the car. Oh my god,
Chase,
I'm gonna sit in the car. Let's get the oil.
Yo, you're a retard.
You are a retard. Now changing my oil. Aw, friends. How many years I've had them friends? Don't fucking try this at home. You're not even supposed. I don't even think this is illegal. I don't even think I'm supposed to be in this shit while this shit is rising up like this.
Yeah, you straight.
I said, why is he going all the way up to the ceiling?
Hey guys, so I'm back home. I got Gianna. Say hi to the vlog, Gianna.
Hey.
I picked her up from school and everything. The last that's on the agenda is waiting for Sosa and Aisha to come to my house so we can pack out the car. So Aisha's here, guys, and we're about to put her. So okay. Jesus. Oh my God. Hello. That's your mom.
Yeah.
Hi, mom. Huh? Aisha did this all by herself because I barely did shit. Uh huh. Aisha. Look at the pole, y'all. I guess Aisha's a handyman.
I'm a man.
Sosie's here, y'all. She's pulling up. No, don't start. Don't start. Don't start. Yo. These bitches are insane.
Me?
You
supposed to
read mouth
through the fucking...
Yo.
What the hell is this?
It
looks like a butt.
Yes, it's dark though.
Whole
gang is here, y'all.
Houston, you almost cried.
Here, right? Last thing I said to go vlog.
Guys, this is my mommy. Hey, mommy, say hi to my vlog. Say hi, you look pretty. Wait. Oh, she dyed her hair, y'all. The last time y'all seen her, she had black hair. Now she has red hair.
This is cute.
Yeah, may as well.
No, not this car. Oh. Please.
So we're leaving at 4:30.
Please, I left my charger in the car.
Whose car?
Yours.
Oh,
what's
the
stand? I thought you were holding it
open. No, standing on it. 24 times. Ew. One. What? And then you guys messed up my 25. Balloon. Remember that
one picture with the
1,000. Fuckers.
Then the rest were
100. 33. We're about to leave. And this girl just won't wake up. Like, she about to wake up and me and Aisha about to be in Morrisville. She gonna just still be in Long Island, so... Get up, Nagyal. No, hello, I, Mrs. Yo, she dead. I woke this girl up like a good 6 times.
Yeah. Ride to sleep.
And this girl just won't get up. Okay. Well, y'all will see if she is still here when we get to school. If y'all don't see her in the vlog no more, she's laying on the couch. Hello. Ooh. Hey, you're something.
No, it doesn't look cute.
Yes, it does. Just doesn't have the tape straight up.
You see her coming down in her water? It's like we have to come back up.
You. Yes.
Wait, what?
No, but you coming already? She already walked in. She locked the door already.
At Walmart
to go grocery shopping. They're clean freaks. They're about to clean off the cart. What? Mine is clean. A Sosa's basket. This is my basket. I think I got the most.
Oh no, Isaac probably has the most though.
She's right here. Oh, that's the twin pack.
Definitely didn't. You wanna split this too? It's $6. Look at it.
Ew. That shit made out of plastic.
She's probably gonna match that when you get real.
In total, I spent $65.31. Aisha, how much you spent? How much you spent, Aisha?
$111.
$65, baby. I want to see how much Sosa's come up to.
$111. That's what we're going to do with the dad. And the candle.
She spent $85. I spent the week couponing.
You spent the most money.
$111. See, this bitch be getting all this organic
and
shit. You would have thought she was vegan.
I didn't get anything organic.
Okay, you would have thought Aisha was vegan just the way she be shopping. Like, oh, it is still raining. Okay, guys. So you see, it's when we get back to school because it's raining really hard.
Putting in all my groceries in my fridge. I've been putting some of them up there. Put some stuff that's been in there for a long time, but I just cleaned out the fridge. I have to throw that out, and I just put some stuff in there.
Let's go terrestrial. Yeah.